Okay, friends, so we're back for another day of days of the week. We are going to do our tallies and our base 10 blocks, and we're also going to sing our days of the week song, and our yesterday, today, and tomorrow is song. All right, let's start with our days of the week song. Days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week, days of the week. There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then there's Saturday. Days of the week. 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 Okay, now remember, during morning meeting, we went over our days of the week and we put our finger up from the date, which remember is the 5th, Cinco de Mayo today. And we figured out that today is what day of the week? If you said Tuesday, you are exactly right. Let's go ahead and read that sentence together. Today is Tuesday. One more time. Today is Tuesday. Now, if today is Tuesday, then what was yesterday? Let's quickly go through. If today is Tuesday, what was yesterday? Yesterday was Monday. Let's go ahead and read that sentence together. Yesterday was Monday. One more time. Yesterday was Monday. Now, if yesterday was Monday and today is Tuesday, what will tomorrow be? If today is Tuesday, what will tomorrow be? Tomorrow will be Wednesday. Go ahead and go through that. Tomorrow will be Wednesday. One more time. Tomorrow will be Wednesday. All right, let's go ahead and sing our yesterday, today, and tomorrow is song. Today is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. All day long. All day long. Yesterday was Monday. Tomorrow will be Wednesday. All day long, all day long. All right, now that we've done our days of the week, let's go over here to our tallies. All we need to do is add one more tally here. We have not gotten to another group of five, but by the end of this week, we will. And of course, we need to add another block, which means that we've had 13 total days of virtual learning. All right, stay tuned for another chapter of Wayside.